the overhang on that stash under that jawline. Dave McCarthy, real man.
Something, something.
Only just started.
Yeah, right now we're leaving Pennsylvania, going into Ohio, and then we're going to Kent State to talk to which Julian Edelman's guy again? What time are we doing there?
Tell us the first time you saw Julian Edelman.
I was the first person that met Julian Edelman physically here in Ohio. I picked him up at the airport and brought him to campus, and it was he got in the car and set the tone on where he is and, you know, why he is who he is. I mean, first statement out of the gate is, I'm not coming here to sit.
Julian didn't have a whole lot of options. There weren't a whole lot of Division I teams pounding down his door to come, and we were one of those, and he committed to us, and Doug.